We would like to everyone to know that Robin Wood has been going through a lot and crime and shooting and stuff, and that we as the council is not going to put up with it.
Three people are wounded after two shootings in Annapolis this week. The first shooting happened just before 2 Sunday morning in the 1400 block of Tyler Avenue.
In all, 40 shots were fired and two people ended up in hospital. Luckily, both men survived, but violence and harm to life and limb is not acceptable in any community.
A 29-year-old man was shot in the 1800 block of Bowman Court just after 12:30 Friday morning. His injuries are not life-threatening. Annapolis police have not named suspects in either shooting and are asking the community for information.
We know the tip line for the police department is being used, and residents are stepping forward to work with police to reduce crime.
A lot of what we know now about these people that are doing this, we know because you've come forward and done a very brave thing and informed us on what's going on.
Friday night, city leaders spent time in the Robin Wood and Harbor House communities pledging to work with residents to reduce crime.
We have to demonstrate collectively a resolve that no one can come onto public housing sites and disrespect the law-abiding citizens that live there.
Now the Housing Authority plans to work with the Harbor House and Robinwood Resident Councils to host some community nights out. Those will be held on Friday, May 31st. Live in the studio tonight, Vanessa Herring, WBAL-TV 11 News.